Hey everybody, it's Jeff again. I want to apologize firsthand for the last video I made about the Mulan review. Wi-Fi disconnected. It's a pain, but everyone who does YouTube videos know that eventually, no matter how great your Wi-Fi is, it'll go down eventually. And I meant to put up a new one sooner, but with the holidays made me busy. I work for a retail company, so we've been busy every day from the holidays to after the holidays. And then, you know, I started to forget about things and everything, but I finally got the time to remake the review of the Mulan movie, okay? So just to kind of retract from what I said in the last video, I'm a big Disney fan. I love Disney. I love all the cartoons, all the live actions. And what I said in the previous video is that I love these Disney remake videos, or not videos, movies. I love that they're doing these live action movies of our classic cartoons. I think it not only does it bring back nostalgia for all the fans that watched it in the 90s, but also it brings like a new generation of audience members to Disney. So we're going to talk a little bit about the Mulan review. I don't want to go too much into it just because it has been a year since it came out. And there's a lot of other stuff I want to talk about. But for now, we're going to focus on Mulan. So first off, if you don't know what Mulan is about, I'm shocked because everyone's heard of Mulan. Even if you don't like Disney, you've heard of Mulan. If you haven't heard of Mulan, because I'm going to be fair, a fair person. Okay, that's too close. If you want to see what Mulan is about, I recommend you go on the trailer and you go on YouTube and you look up the trailer, because the trailer is going to give you a lot better information than I will. But I can't even read my nieces a bedtime story without them looking at me and smiling and thinking, really? You're seriously going to play the responsible parent? I'm like, wow, even my 2-year-old niece is on to me. So that's enough of that. So we're going to talk about my train of thought is still boarding at the station. Oh, here we go. The remake for Mulan. Me personally, I loved it. Now, I've loved a lot of these remakes, so maybe that makes me a bias for Disney, but I loved it. I mean, I love the actress that played Mulan. I don't know her name because I'm going to butcher her name. I'm just bad with names. But she was great. I felt she was literally, like, if they took the cartoon version and put her in live action, that was her. She was great. I love the story. I love how they connected very similar to the original story and then added some new things, kind of makes the people who have seen the cartoon version, they enjoy that and some new stuff. I also love the fact that they didn't have any songs in this remake, because I feel like this remake was going for a more serious tone. I feel like songs would kind of disrupt the rhythm of the film, but also kind of make it feel less serious and more kind of like goofy, out of touch sort of way. I also love the villains. You know, in the cartoons, the villains are the Huns, but in this live action, they're considered Northern invaders. I guess that's the political term now, since everything now is politically correct and everything is so sense awareness and everything. Everyone wants to get everything right and not stereotypical and everything. To quote a famous character from one of my favorite game series of all time, Halo, the Prophet of Truth in Halo 2 said, politics. How tiresome. Now, that's probably the only time I'm ever going to agree or agree with anything that the Prophet of Truth says, because he wants to light Halo and destroy half of life on Earth. But that's for another topic. That's for Halo fans. This is for Disney fans. So I like the villains, and overall I thought it was a great movie. I know a lot of people were excited about it, and now maybe they're not so excited about it, probably because of COVID. COVID pushed the release date to Mulan back. But I heavily suggest that you see it because it is a good movie. For old Disney fans like me, you'll enjoy it, or you may not. Me personally, I enjoyed it. For new Disney fans, you'll like it. You'll get a good view of like kind of what Disney is and what it can do outside of like its normal comfortability of making like films like all over the place. Cast did a great job. I love the film. It's not in my top five favorite Disney live action fans or live action films, but it's up there. It's probably at like maybe number six. It's not the worst, but it's not the best. And overall, if you can make a storyline interesting, if you can make great characters, if you can make me feel good or make me feel in a sense where I'm like, huh, I never thought of that, then that's going to make me love the film. So I loved it. Tell me if you guys loved it. If you liked it, great. Hit the like button. If you want to add like what you thought of the film or what you thought of how I interpreted it, comment on it. Whether it's good or bad, I don't really care. I mean, as someone that is all about art, art is to basically make the people that you broadcast towards or show towards just react. So I don't care if it's good or bad. I just like the engagement. Also, if you want to see more of my stuff, just go on my uploads and just look at it. Tell me what you think. And don't worry, there will be more. There will be more. Don't you worry. But that's more to come. Thank you.